They're off.
Glide on over breaks well. There goes G4 out toward the front. AP Dreamer, the gray on your knees. And on the outside, our friend Rick as they enter the first turn. G4 is cut across the face of the field. Eddie Razo Jr. and G4 going out to lead. Glide on over by a length and a half. Our friend Rick at the rail is on your knees and in between horses. AP Dreamer, the leading five with Risen Chief. The finery green cap settled back off the pace. Seven lengths in that leader. G4 as they go toward the backstretch. Detached from the main body, we have Mr. Starchie, Daddy's Little Pumpkin, and Gordo trails the field. The opening quarter, 24-3. G4 flying solo. G4 out in front. Jesse Campbell and Glide on over tracking that. 3.5 lengths back then. At the rail is on your knees as they head to the half-mile pole. G4 still dictates terms to Glide on over. Our friend Rick at the rail is on your knees. AP Dreamer has 9 lengths to pick up as they go to the far turn. Then toward the rail, Risen Chief, Mr. Starchie being driven along. Daddy's Little Punk in that 14 race maiden leads only a hard-ridden Gordo, who's trailed. Half mile in 48-2. G4 has made every yard as they round the far turn. Glide on over, being driven. On your knees looms a gray threat. On the outside, our friend Rick is being ridden to challenge. And AP Dreamer is coming with a marauding run on the far outside. And just in back of these, we have Risen Chief with the white blinkers looking for some space. They turn for home, and AP Dreamer sweeping up now to G4. This is the final furlong. AP Dreamer in front while chinking over toward the rails. On the outside, Risen Chief, and on your knees now, Lapus, as the winning line looms. Here's On Your Knees, and James Graham, On Your Knees has won it. On Your Knees from Risen Chief. Running third was AP Dreamer. Farther back, G4.